be honest with you, I can't even find the words to explain the feeling of what I lost.
This is seismic.
This is a real bombshell.
The biggest scandal in the history of Italian football.
It's a bizarre story.
One wealthy woman just came up to me and said, hey, could you kill my horse for me? You know, like you're going to cut her grass or something.
He had to continue smuggling drugs to support his racing habit.
I'm thinking, okay, let's bring in bigger loads.
You got to have nuts this big.
My cut was right at $10 million.
Next to Mandela, Hansi was probably the next highest regarded citizen.
I should never have been able to get close to him.
This is one of the biggest scandals in Olympic history.
The French judge, she said, I had to do it. It was a deal with the Russians.
What?
Frankly, it was the Cold War on ice.
This is one of the most significant sports conspiracies in the country.
Just don't win by more than six.
Headache.
And sure enough, they won by six.
Oh, man. We done f***ed up.
Greed is a bad thing, and it can lead you to make some bad decisions.
Don't betray the game that you love, because if you do, it's something you have to live with for the rest of your life.